Well, grab your shoes and grab your balls, and let's head to those heavenly halls. Sit on down and grab a beer, because bowling time is pretty near. Tortured men forget their pain when they head to the bowling lane. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling. Got a coupon. Let's go bowling for a free game. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling. Let's do it now, because WrestleMania's fine by me. Monster trucks are a sight to see. A culture like that's nice and all, but there ain't nothing better than a bowling ball. Cause you know the sport that God would choose is the one with the three-tone leather sole shoes. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling. Got a coupon. Let's go bowling. From a juice can. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling, let's go bowling, let's do it now. Yes, bowling, the sport of kings, the sport of queens, the sport of dukes, earls, beaux, johns, anything that looks good when it's embroidered on a polyester shirt. And you know, bowling takes on this almost religious significance because it's so much like a religion. I mean, the ball is round like the earth, and it's got the Holy Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the thumb hole. And as you roll the ball down the alley of life, striking out the pagan religions of the past, sparing them the anguish of their lives in the gutter, framing their existence in an eternal metaphysicalness, something like the 7-10 split. We'll be bowling in Moose Jaw.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll be bowling in Picton.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll be bowling in Gander.
Yeah, yeah.
And in the Kingston Township.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll be bowling Vancouver, bowling Saskatoon. Someday they'll even be bowling on the moon. I say, yeah, 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 yeah. Bowling for free shoes. Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling.